Today's day, we're having a student and staff conference day, and the importance of this day is that our students and staff can provide their feedback and discuss certain topics so that we can learn from the feedback given by the student and staff and their experience at Wittenborg, so we can in the end implement some changes and improve our quality if needed.
I'm participating as a student representative for my school, and we're going through the evaluating the course criteria, the teaching quality, and the assessment guides for the university.
As we as teachers or as staff, what can we do to make sure that our alumni are the best employees to gain for a company? But also we find it important that our own staff members develop themselves during their career here, or they can move on to other careers. And what can we do to help them improve themselves?
I think that's an amazing thing, and it'll involve create this kind of environment, not just for education, for a community, connections, and just industry here. And having our kind of voices heard, even at this level, is kind of amazing.